We're here in Greensboro, North Carolina, and we didn't have to go very far to find some Xavier spirit. Already at check-in, we found a fan.
Yeah, you're staying for 4 nights with the NCAA, right?
Yeah. School at Xavier University.
After graduating from college, ex-fan Nathan Locklear went to work for Columbia Sussex.
It seemed to work out like just perfectly. I had just finished up my training up in Minneapolis, and then they said, we'll go to Greensboro.
With that assignment, this Marriott supervisor has taken it upon himself to be a one-man Cincinnati welcoming committee. He believes Musketeers deserve a little extra special treatment.
I helped set up a Xavier fan block for the weekend, and then also for some of the media coming in, I know I gave Mr. Larkin and Mr. Sunderman, I bump up to the concierge lounge to their surprise, and then put little messages such as GoX on all the Cincinnati travelers.
Don't worry, guys, we did not get that upgrade. Now, stay with us because we just talked with Coach Mack, and coming up at 6, we'll tell you what he had to say about off-site practices today. In Greensboro, I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.